Mattel honors Chloe Kim, Patty Jenkins, and other historic women with their own Barbie dolls. In celebration of International Women's Day, 17 history-making women will be honored with their own commemorative Barbie dolls Mattel has announced. That means alongside Barbies of historical figures like Frida Kahlo and Amelia Earhart, dolls of modern-day figures including Olympic champion Chloe Kim and Wonder Woman filmmaker Patty Jenkins will soon come to store shelves. Barbie honors women who have broken boundaries in their fields and have been an inspiration to the next generation of girls with a one-of-a-kind doll made in their likeness, Mattel said in a statement. Along with Barbies of Kim and Jenkins, dolls of soccer player Sarah Gamma, ballerina Yuan Tan, boxer Nicola Adams and several other groundbreaking women will grace the toy aisle. Previous honorees in Barbie's show of program include Misty Copeland, Ava DuVernay and Ashley Graham. These women come from diverse backgrounds and fields and are breaking boundaries to inspire the next generation of girls, Mattel said. With 81% of moms globally worried about the type of role models their daughters are exposed to, Barbie is igniting a conversation around the importance of positive role models. Kim and Jenkins took to Twitter to share how honored they were to be made into Barbies.